The final in women's pole vault, a strong field of women, some great heights were anticipated. Seven of the 12 competitors had cleared 4.8 meters already this season. American Jennifer Suhr, the gold medalist in this event at London 2012, and she would be disappointed with this. She had three tries at 4.7 meters, but could not clear. She was out of the competition. From the 34-year-old veteran to a new bright light in this sport, 19-year-old Eliza McCartney of New Zealand was having a near-perfect night. Over the bar on her first attempt, right up to this, at 4.8. A personal best and a national record. She could not take it any further, failing on all three attempts at the next height. She would finish with bronze. Two others were successful at 4.85. Sandy Morris, the indoor world champion, up and over elegantly at her second attempt, and Ekaterini Stefanidi of Greece. Due to fewer misses earlier in the competition, this jump would put her into the gold medal position, and she cleared it beautifully to become Olympic champion. So bronze to McCartney, silver to Sandy Morris of the USA, and gold for Stefanidi of Greece.